Hi all, and welcome back to my ongoing first ever Let's Play of Space Marine. If you enjoy the video, the series, or the channel, I would love it if you dropped a sub or a like. And having said that, man, I need ammunition. That didn't help. Okay, let's... Is that a Blood Raven?
Corvus reporting in, Captain Titus. We joined the Liberation Fleet at Bakar, along with a squad of Black Templars.
Unleash the fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade, and we will be glad to have even a few Blood Ravens with us.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the Demon Host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
That shall find us wanting.
Honor and glory, Blood Raven.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. So the Blood Ravens are... They have their own games, to put it short. And they also have a mysterious past. They have a lot of ciphers. And no one really knows why. Did not expect to see them in this game, so that's a great little surprise. Oh, rude. Like they're melting or something. Okay, let's get some ammo for that as well. Okay, I think we are somewhat better off now. Ooh, yeah, that hammer is always yeah, it's definitely classic Blood Ravens. Very cool. Nope. Nope. There shall be no respite. Not sure if that is something we can actually kill, or if it's just in the area, so to speak. See if we can get to grips with some of these gentlemen. Yes. I don't like that. I don't mind getting to grips with them. Oh! No, sir! Oh, I intend to. I also intend to get some ammo.
takedown imminent. Ultramarines, deploy on my mark. Heavy infestation at drop point Validus. Cleanse and purge.
Still not 100% sure what that vehicle actually is. Get some drop pods, I think. Seeing as it's blue, it's probably an Ultramarines drop pod. Yeah. Hello, brothers. Good work, everybody. We might yet stem the tide. And other things such as that.
I will need all your skill, pilot.
I will take you into the Eye of Terror if you ask it, Captain.
The orbital spire will do for today, brother.
Right. Okay, that is pretty cool. We are back with the jump pack.
I'll hold here as long as I can, Captain.
No, brother. Rejoin our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine alone.
Yes, sir.
Countdown, Nemeron. It's payback time. And what better way to pay someone back than with a big, big lightning hammer? Just to hammer home the vengeance. Yeah, I'm sorry. I know. And now so do they, so you know. That's a thing. I'll get to you gentlemen in just a little bit. Just wait. Can we? We cannot. Okay. We cannot.
This madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
Oh, that was a good one. I mean, might as well do some executions. See what we have. Oh, hello. Not bad. Oh, hello, I didn't even see you there. Let's go ahead and execute you as well, Mr. Demon, sir.
I've encountered unexpected results. Warp energies affect different species in different ways. Essentially, I can tune this weapon to cause maximum damage to whatever enemy we face. If humans are caught in the blast wave, they will not be harmed. Good news, I suppose. I've not slept in 2 days. The more I use the warp device, the stronger the assault on my psychic shield. I need rest.
Yeah, well. That didn't end well, did it?
The dog!
He meddled with things best not meddled with, you know? As usual, ends pretty bad. Just like it would end pretty bad with these guys. Yeah. Oh, it's you and me now. Oh, and you. No. Trying to be sneaky. Okay, that was good.
The psychic attacks are increasing. I'm hearing things now. Name, a constant whisper in my mind. I must understand it. Because something completely unexpected has happened. Orcs are invading this planet. The timing is perfect. The psychic scourge weapon is nearly ready, and millions of orcs will prove the ultimate test subjects. I will save this planet. History will remember this as the moment we turn the tide against the alien threat to our people.
Well, it will be remembered, that for sure.
Your brothers thought the same, traitor. Their corpses lie behind you.
Let's get into a bit of shelter here. Well, I haven't forgotten about you, buddy.
Out of fuel.
Oh no. Well, we got good mileage out of it, I suppose. Yeah, it's a bit down. Oh, that's right. He is officially dead. Yeah. That's better. It's actually you know, when you have the chance to really do a number, you might as well. You won't find any other more deserving than a Chaos Space Marine. They're pretty bad. You don't have to feel bad about it. It's a long way up.
much blood on my hands, Nimrod. For all those you have killed. For Sidonis, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
Yeah, this doesn't really look very good. A lot of energy everywhere.
Dread gods of chaos, I am Nimrod, your herald and champion. I have burned 1,000 worlds in your dark. You challenged me to recover this fragment of your power. And I have done so. The slaves of the false Emperor, who dared claim it as their own, lie dead at my...
Oh, it's one of those, yeah. That's not what we need right now. I don't think we can kill Vamiris. Probably need to go in there and... You know, face the music. Hunt down Nimrod. Man against demon.
I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods? I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titan. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the Ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor. Or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine! Corrupt my flesh. Make me a demon of kind. Show this fool the true nature of power. Already, our legions are pouring through. The slave of the false Emperor was trying to save this planet from one invasion. Instead, he ushered in.
Show them the fury!
Ah!
pathetic Imperial forces will be scoured clean from this world. Soon, my entire invasion fleet will cross into this reality. I have the will of the Dark Gods behind me. But you have no one. And you will die here, alone. Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
I see the Ultramarines are human, after all.
More than you know, Lieutenant.
Inquisition is here.
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic!
You lie! Only an agent of Chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
I sent the demon to oblivion. But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude that you have corrupted every Ultramarine under your command. Not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira. And the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the Lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt. You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us, shape us as Ultramarines, teach us to hold duty and honor sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you have failed.
Alright, that was the end of Space Marine. And in short, I really, really like this game and I'm glad I played it, even though it's been out for over 10 years. And also, yeah, Leandros was a by-the-books piece of shit and I really hope he has his comeuppance in Space Marine 2. And I will definitely be playing that game when it comes out because this definitely was a good one. Thank you for watching my very first Let's Play of the first Space Marine game. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. I would love it if you dropped a sub or a like on the channel. and if I saw you again in future videos. But for now, it is time to say for the Emperor and bye-bye.